Wait, hold on, is it working? Alright. There we go, alright. Sorry about that, I was just wondering how am I recording this. Alright. Anyways, hello everybody, my name is DarkKnightL25, Darkfire Sword, and here we'll continue playing Bioshock. So let's just start game. I don't think I could make it to 59 minutes or 58 because, well, I kind of went to sleep and it was like 10 o'clock and didn't upload my previous episode, so sorry about that. Okay, so last time we stopped at some kind of mall, I think. And I gotta do this rabbit thing. Let me see my video. Yeah, it's been uploaded. Alright. Oh my god, this stressing me out. I need to do this recording thing more early. Alright, this is a start game. I feel like it didn't save my progress when I continue. Alright. I don't think it saved my progress when I fought that thing at the end. The bird man, or whatever his name is. The guy in the bird mask, where is in the freezer thing. What in the cold area? But I didn't take the picture out because I don't know how many minutes, well, how many seconds do I have left? Oh, I'm coming back where I was. All right. What? All right. Jeez. All right.
Yes. Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
All right. So I have my. Okay. So that where he was, like in here. But. Where is the other two? Oh god. How dare that splicer trying to sneak. Oh god, no. Oh god. Ow. Oh. Fuck. All right, little sister, want to play that game? How many ammo do I have left? Gotta go quickly before I put the little sister like in the hole. Where are you? Perhaps. You're right, perhaps though. Perhaps. There. Alright, I'm going to rescue you now. Come on. There you go. Your reward will be inside Tabor at the Gatherer's Gardens. Alright. No. Oh. That where the Garden Gatherer is. Sorry, is that I keep on going back and forth.
It's coming together. Yes.
Sorry, that actually scared me. Gift? Okay.
I could never stomach doubters.
Thank you. I guess. Okay, so okay, information. Khan wants you to blah blah blah. Call it Rapture Records and Poseidon Plasma. I mean Plaza. You probably heard of this loot before you spot him. Okay, so where? Okay, I'm in a lower. Okay, so where is the? Wait, hold on. There you go. So that's a frozen tunnel, food hall, cocktail lounge. And Fleet Hall, I don't think. No, wait. Wait. Upstairs and Poseidon. Oh, this way. He upstairs in a Poseidon Plaza. Oh god. Oh. Hey, look, teddy bear. What's in here? Replace Hypnotite Big Daddy with Hypnotite Big Daddy 2. Okay, I need a plasma. Yep. Winter Blast? What? Human Inferno. Extra nutrition, hacker device, security expert. I'm gonna buy the slot. There you go. Where was I? Oh yeah. Okay, so he. Okay, sorry. Poseidon Plaza. Okay, so okay, Poseidon Plasma this way. Okay, so he's in here. Well, go through the tunnels. No offense, I am 100% scared because this looks like Mr. Freeze area. Okay, I got my incinerary out. And I'm an idiot to switch my weapon like that. Why did I? Hello? Okay, Poseidon Plasma. Wait a minute. Oh god! No, please, Big Daddy, don't attack me. I didn't do anything to you. Oh my god, there's Spider-Man. What? Oh my god, ass.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
You didn't mean to. Oh my god. How many more of those things are up there? Whatever, okay. So you're in a studio room, got it. That's the Eve Garden, so that's not it. What are you doing over there, Big Daddy? I'm regretting this, am I? Yeah, I am. Wow, that did nothing. Oh god. Oh god. Increased damage, bouncer vulnerable to armor piercing. That's everybody. Oh god, you miss. Oh shh. Don't tell me I'm back where I am. Yes, I am. Oh wait. There we go. Well, at least I could stun the big guy. So I gotta get out. So, am I even close to being the game? No. No, you don't. God damn, he's so strong. Do it. Woof. Ha ha. All right, there, rescue you. No. Come on. No. There.
Thank you, mister.
You're welcome. Thank you. All right, so if I am a god, what's that? I'll get the crossbow. Yeah, I'm guessing I need a crossbow for every single tiny thing. What's that noise? Alright. Wait, hold on. Raptor Records. It's not the auditorium, that doesn't make any sense. Gardens. Sensor Spirits, that's not it. Well, since I'm here, what's in here? Nice. Sorry, I have to slow down for a second because I see like those statues are stank there, and I don't know what I'm suspecting. Why am I drinking this beer? Wait, alcohol. Is it not open? You found me and you're dead. Okay, so it's upstairs then. I'm regretting this, am I? You smell something very... I wanna move... Ow! Oh my god, he just... Ow. Why am I always missing with Big Daddy? So, does the game show you which little sister you did and which one you didn't? Or the game was like, nope, we gotta figure out your own. No. No. Oh god.
Come on. I just wanted
to... No. God damn it. so much for having your little sister with me. Hold on. Damn it, how come I wanna fight first? Fight? I'm gonna bite first aid kid. So hopefully the little sister is still there. Hopefully. Please tell me. Is she still there? Yeah, she... Rescue. There. That's three in a row. One episode. So, if it... Okay, well, when 11:50, I have to end my live... I mean, what video?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Alright. So, I'm just trying to go to the left. Oh, wait, hold on. No, that's not... Sure, I'm clear if the footstep is from her or the enemy. But I'm checking upstairs. Whoa. Oh my god, you're agile for a cat, Lair. But not fast. Oh wait, okay. What? Okay, there he is. Who said that? Who said to the that? So he's in here, eh? Man, that's not creepy at all. Good to see you. Oh god. Nice try. What the? Okay, so if we're gonna throw stuff, I have to use telekinesis. Oh, kittens. I can't get out. Oh shit, wait, am I trapped in here? Oh god. Oh god. Okay, so... What the... Okay... How do I get out? Oh... Vent... To the vent! Oh my god, imagine a person just sneak behind me, like in the... Vent? What's this? First aid kit. I can't, yeah, I kinda need that. Oh! I don't even know. Oh, there you are! I had to miss like an idiot. Whoa, okay. Come on. Come on, do it. Come on. Damn. He was a nasty one. And my favorite. But I think I like him better. Take his damn photo. Chop chop. Okay, okay, goddamn. Taking damn photo, chop chop. Yeah. You flutter there. All around the fort, taking life as you go. You're you're an angel. What? Maybe you shouldn't. But I feel like painting. I mean, painting with my blood. And I don't want that. Okay, I should probably buy crossbow ammo. Oh, wait, that's right. I didn't scan him. Wait, not scan him. Sure, it's a corpse. And I got some kind of ability that frees my enemies. Okay, yeah, that sounds so wrong in so many levels, but in this game, I just search everything I just see. Honey? No, this is not honey. It's, back off. I'm not taking no chances. Alright, so who the...
Judge
judged by you, by anyone. Screw you. Screw all you fucking doubters. Here's what I say to all of you.
Wait, you don't like the photo? How come you don't like it?
Fly away, little moth. Fly.
Oh my god. Are you okay, sir? Oh! Ow, what the? Yeah. And when you put like beautiful music in this intense moment. Oh god. So I'm cool, where the hell are they coming from? Okay, most of the time I gotta reload. Oh god. Don't you dare sneak attack me. Ow, ow! Hey, that's not nice. Jesus. Oh god. Oh god! I'm so- He's on the roof. I know, I know. Liquid nitrogen. I know, they're trying to use this. Oh, I have to freeze them to place. Okay, I'm gonna whack them. Oh my god. Oh my god, I like it.
I'm sorry for that outburst.
You're sorry. How do I break this? Why can't I put no code? Okay, so last guy. Eve Guardian Poseidon Plaza. He will also listen from good, but not so good drink. So he's in the Eve Garden in Poseidon Plaza. Oh well. Okay, we gotta do this quickly. Okay, Poseidon Plasma Plaza, here we go. Two? Hello? Howdy, howdy. Alright, so I'm going this way, Poseidon Plaza, this way, yep. Alright, yeah, okay. Okay, I'm using crossbows because I guess they do like a lot more damage than you think. Gardens. Oh wait, I know what that is. It's on the bottom left. Yeah, until Big Daddy. No. Eve Gardens. Yep, there is. What's this way? Hey, sir. Bye, sir. What's this? I don't think I can hack this. Can't. No. Nope. There's no way. Shit. What is this? What is this? No. Ow. So I'm thinking of our future, I might have played the game again, but in hard difficulty. Guessing out. Oh, no, I just wasted my arrows like an idiot. Oh my god, what? Ow. Okay, I'm in Eve Garden, but where is he? And so is there like a flashback and I didn't see because I'm getting distracted by the thing that is shooting me in the face.
So, you have a plot picked out yet?
Oh, so much for that force each other. Wait, actually, I'm gonna buy the first aid kit. I'm just seeing me in this door. I can smell fear. Oh, what the? There's another one? Of course I run out of ammo. Why wouldn't I? Come on. I'm fighting this guy and I have like the lowest health. I don't want to break that, don't I?
I can control myself. I can.
Wait, what? I don't want around. Are you kidding me? I didn't know. Sorry. I didn't know I went around. Sorry.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine. I am so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing?
That's creepy. So I'm just going in with the lowest of the lowest. Health. Hey. Oh, it's a corpse. I'm sorry. Sorry to disturb you. Alright, hey, you wouldn't mind me doing this, would you? Shit. No. And of course. Why am I?
Help us. We're getting service around here.
Rodriguez, hello. This is not good. This is not good.
Welcome. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Not good. Not good. Get your butt over here. Get back over here. I don't know where you at. There you are. Oh my god, that's a mistake. That is a mistake. I accidentally shot the wrong guy.
You
get back here! Damn, this cross. Fuck. Okay, goddamn. Let me take a selfie. Boom. There you go. Alright. So I shot Big Daddy accidentally. I was like, oh god. There. complete. Hey, I got achievement for that. Hello, sir. So?
You'll find your path to Lion is now clear. Devil Sanders said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself on one of my lesser works as a token of our time.
You're welcome.
If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box.
Yeah, I'm gonna use this just in case.
Now, go.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
What if I attack him?
Go.
Oh god. Yeah, see ya. I don't think I can kill him even if I want to. I really don't know. Can you kill him? I don't think you can. I really don't know. Look at him. I hit him and he just disappears. I'm like, okay. So we got no time for this. Well, attacking him. Wait, hold on. Who's calling? Anyway. Oh my god, I could kill him. Why can't I move to the right? You say that there's a way you could kill him. What happens if you don't kill Kumbao Shock? If a player chooses not to kill, then Jack will encounter him later with the apartment. And mercy suit. If the player killed Cohen in an apartment, then return to Fort Bay. Cohen still alive and available to kill a second time. Oh, it's right here. If you leave him, you could go to the apartment room with a power, and then go ahead and kill him if you please. I wouldn't recommend you. I'll have him for two reasons. There's no major game regarding story to keep him alive, but if you keep. Oh, so there's no reason then. Alright, fine. I mean, I could just go back and kill him if I wanted to. Killing Cohen in front of him is pointless because there's no special achievement in the Orton PC and the treasure inside the news box is nothing noteworthy.
Watch yourself, Ryan Soren. Oh. We best keep working. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole.
When you get some money, buddy.
You and I are
This dude's boys with low ammo and health. Where are you going, boy? Alright, maybe I'll come back and kill him, who knows. If the game could let me. Fuck, I didn't mean to buy that. I just bought that like a retard. Oh god, sorry, that just scared the hell out of me. I thought that like, enemy or something like popping up. So where is he? Where's the troublemaker? Grenade. Who's laughing at me? He's seeking RPG? Huh? Oh god! No, I don't like being in this corner. I don't like being in this corner. How many hooks do you have in your pocket, sir? Oh my god. Maybe in the future we might come back to the area and kill him, who knows. I don't know, the future game. I don't know, I should Google and say, does it give you any good? And like, and say it doesn't. No. But what's the RPG for? I don't... Oh, wait for the grenade launcher. Oh. There we go. That helped me. Oh, so every time I drink that, that drains my thing. Oh, didn't even know. No, because the game never told me that.
The worm looks up and sees the face of God.
What the... Use.
What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
What that supposed to mean?
I had to go jungle style on that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic
right. Explain why their corpses is on attached to the wall. Investigate the area. I already did that.
Like all parasites who have tried to walk.
What is that? Oh god. Come on. Come on, go ahead. he's sticking RPG. What the?
Reopening the schools, humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive.
When that day comes, it's so creepy. That's what it is.
Use your tombstone.
Oh, sorry. I thought that was like a little sister. Like, oh no. Yeah, that was your big daddy. Spider slicer. Yeah. What's this? What, wait, is this like an underwater volcano? Rapture on the rise. Okie dokie, wherever you are. Hello? No! What the? Out my way. Okay, let's do this. Oh my Jesus Christ. Okay, this is not working. Oh God. Wait, me? Is your bubble going to die? Ha! Come on, go ahead. Doesn't matter. I spawn right next to him. What? What? What the? No, I gotta stop him. No. All right, rescue. Come on. Exorcist 1 out of 3.
Sending a little one to help you on your way.
Yay. Okay, so there are 3 in every level. Okay, but I know, but how am I supposed to know which one? Oh, so that's how I know. Alright. Okay, so with the Big Daddy means the one that didn't do, and the one without the Big Daddy is the one that I did. I know, I want to save all the little sister actually to get the good ending. I'm guessing you're supposed to go down here. Wait, what? Sister, hello. All right, bye. Thanks for the gift. All right, let's see what's in here. Sweet. That's a yes. That's it. Oh, I cannot. I'm gonna waste this so I could get this. Ah, shit, it's gone. Oh well. Health upgrade. Target dummy. Create decoy that draw attack away from you. Winter Blast. Electric flash? Take less damage from electricity, you deal more damage when you use electricity attack. Vinny expert. Human Infernal, nah. I should probably start running. Yep, I'm gonna start running. Screw this noise. Oh my goodness. What the? Huh? I'm scared. What the? I don't like this one. I don't like this. Why are there so many bodies? Dude, I'm literally shaking. No, I'm literally shaking. My hairs are literally up. Oh my god! Motherfucker, turn, sneak attack me. Where you at? Hide in the corner? Oh my god, no, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. How is he still alive? Die, you. Yeah. Just a termite adversary. Yeah, a termite that could survive. So I just wasted. Wait, Big Daddy upstairs? Yes. Oh, circles of value. I am so confused. What the hell does he want me to go? Oh. Why did I take a picture of it like an idiot? Come on, reload, reload! Oh, I'm slow and God damn, why did I be so slow at reloading? Yep, I'm dead. I am dead. Hello, what's this? Alright, Glitch, where you are.
I came in like a rat.
Sorry. No. No! Okay, I don't think I'm not supposed to be in here, not yet anyways. But the arrow, like, say... Because I'm not supposed to be in here. I'm supposed to be in here. Man, this area will be so beautiful if there's not like a bunch of people trying to kill me. Okay, so why press this? Okay. Okay, but after the last floor, I was checking every floor and press this button so I could see if I did save all the little sisters. Okay, I could hear Big Daddy, but I don't wanna quote get near him. Where's your little sister, Big Daddy? Oh, you're a different one. You're like more redder. Oh, I don't think so. Oh my god. Come on! Come down, come down. Where you go? Where the hell did that teleporting thing go? You're about to attack me, aren't you? Yes, you are. Dude, I don't have to find out because the eyes like look at me with a drill, like drilling. I like wait a second. Ugh, boy. Alright. It's like 11:57. So I'm gonna save here. Alright, so 11:57, so I'm gonna save here. Oh, one more. Alright, I'm going to end my video here. I'll continue playing this game tomorrow. After I complete Bioshock, I'm gonna play Bioshock 2 and then Bioshock Infinite. And after that, I'm gonna play Shadow of the... No, not Shadow, Tomb Raider. The Tomb Raider. Hopefully I could live stream that game. And then Halloween, I'm gonna play The Last of Us, then The Last of Us Left Behind, and then The Last of Us 2, and then... And... Christmas, I'm gonna play some Nightclub Below Zero. So, if you guys liked the video, please leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, and hit that notification button to watch more videos on my channel. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye, and hopefully I can upload my video without no problems. Alright, bye. Oh yeah, I forgot to also, in October I'm gonna play The Plague of Innocent, and I really don't know if I'm close to being the game Bioshock. Alright, I forgot to say that. Alright, bye, wait. Sorry, yeah, that's all I gotta say. Bye. So if you guys liked the video, please leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, hit that notification button to watch more videos on my channel, and see y'all next time. Yeah, bye.